how was your holiday? Didn't you have relatives come to stay with you?
I did, and they brought their children. We had 10 people over for dinner.
I know it was fun to see all your nieces and nephews. Where did they sleep?
Sleep? I don't remember them sleeping at all.
You need to learn about evening routines, John.
Will a routine help me get the children to sleep?
Sure. First, they should pick up their toys.
I see. So they don't have something to play with. They all go in the box. What's next?
They should listen to a story. Read to them in a quiet place. And talk about the story with them.
I think that will help them to learn, too.
Right. Next, they should brush their teeth and go to bed. Help them with their blankets. Then turn out the lights and say goodnight.
I remember my mother tucking me in at night. You know, all of these verbs can help people write about their own evening routines.
Good idea. They can use pick up, listen, read, talk, brush, tuck in, and turn out.
And that's Everyday Grammar.